literally hundreds of thousands of mosquito-ridden cyanide-polluted ponds, probably mercury as well. Very depressing that this sort of thing should be tolerated or even openly permitted by any government, past, present, or future.